Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Keshante Chantel. And if you have been here before, then welcome back. And so this is basically the look that we're going for today. I don't know why I am in a silly mood, but this look is gorgeous. Like, it is everything. These extensions are super long. I am wearing 18 inch, and of course, as you know with extensions, the lower that you place them, the longer that they get. So if you want to see how I got this face, then stick around for the video. But before we leave, definitely please subscribe and also comment and like. But anyway, guys, we are gonna get straight into the video.
Walking on fire, trying not to bend my feet. I'm tired of fighting, saying things we don't mean. I know I don't like it when you're packing your bag and turning your back, calling me a liar, calling me a liar. Trying not to let my feelings get to me. Sometimes I can't let them go. So now I got these voices. Now I got these voices in my head. Baby, I can talk good. Feels like I've been hypnotized. Now I'm terrified of losing you. Touching your body, but feeling like I'm all alone. You don't seem to want me, even though you told me so. And baby, I wonder if we should just go separate ways. We could start over, we could start over. Trying not to let my feelings get to me. Sometimes I can't let them go. So now I got these voices. Now I got these voices in my head. I can focus. Feels like I've been hypnotized. I'm terrified of losing you. So now I got these voices. Now I got these voices in my head. Baby, I can focus. Feels like I've been hypnotized. I'm terrified of losing you.
I don't know what to do.
So this is the finished look. I didn't really do anything dramatic or drastic to the lips because right now, due to some medication that I'm taking, it's making me extremely dehydrated. And so I typically wear a matte lip, and I feel like if I had put that on, it would have transferred through the video. So I just have on some lip gloss that I got from the hair store. So basically, it is keeping my lips on point. So yeah, I love this makeup look. It is so pretty. As you saw, the lashes that I got on came from AliExpress. Very, very cheap. I typically wear those only on dramatic looks, or if I'm like going out at night, because to wear them during the day, they are a bit much. But anyway, thank you guys so much for tuning in. And if you want to see how I achieve this look with these clip-in extensions, then there is a video on my channel for that. So you can just click one of the links and it will take you to it. But outside of that, thank you guys so much for tuning in, and I will see you in my next tutorial. Bye.